So we believe in using leading edge technology. The reason for this is that there are many things in our financial lives that we really don't want to do, such as budgeting, such as tracking spending, such as creating plans. And so with using leading edge technology, the things that we don't want to do, we can have them done automatically with fantastic, easy to use technology.
Versus the old way, where you hand somebody a binder from up on high, the tablets, and say, do this. This is what we think is the best, and it never gets done, right?
That's right.
So now we have software that is collaborative with our, you know, with our clients. They know their lives better than we do. With our software, we can simulate anything in their lives financially. We always want to look at different scenarios, whatever somebody, hey, I want to retire a little earlier, I want to retire a little later, I want to work part-time. And we always take a look at the worst case scenario with our software, with our financial planning software.
As well as the best case scenario.
That's right, yeah. So yeah. That's so true. Sometimes people have spent their whole lives saving, and now it's time to do some spending. So we've done that before as well. That's the fun part.
Yeah, so just to kind of think about the old way of financial planning is we'd get together, we'd have multiple meetings, we'd talk about the data, we'd crunch through the data, we'd get all the statements, and we would go back. We'd kind of say, here's what we think you should do, and then it was very hard to get all those things done. Today, the big word is collaboration in financial planning, and what collaboration is all about is saying, you can help us make your financial plan. It's a lot more fun to do. Since you're involved and you're helping set the plan, it's a lot easier for you to get by and accomplishing the goals that you set.
Now we can present information to people almost real time, you know, updated
That's
at
right.
least on a daily basis. Now, there's not everything we want to see on a day-to-day basis when, you know, maybe ups and downs of the stock market, but we allow our clients to see all of their financial accounts, whether that be bank accounts, investment accounts, insurance, you know, home loans. You can see all that stuff on one screen, whether that be your PC, your iPad, even your phone.
That's right.
We have kind of an app that you can see all that stuff. Now, that's important because it helps you to organize your finances. You know, no more going to the file cabinet or hoping that your spouse can find an important document when you're not around. We have solutions for that.
And the other thing, as financial planners, the fact that we can have everything tracked automatically means that we can spend more time talking to clients, more time building relationships. And that's important because if we're spending all our time crunching data, we really don't understand mm-hmm. what are your goals, your needs, and we can't answer your questions. So we really try to focus our attention on relationships as opposed to data. And having all of this software will allow us to spend more time with you.
We talk about all these fancy investment strategies, and you know we put a lot of work and effort into that, and it's important. However, if we just simply track our spending and know where our money goes, there's some real value there with little to no risk.
That's right, and I'd like to talk about post office boxes for a second, or safes in your house. We used to take important documents and we used to put them in a post office box. Now, I don't know, do you have a post office box?
No, sir.
I do not have a post office box. We now have something called an online vault.
We encourage all of our clients, young and old, you know, first of all, everybody, for example, should have estate planning documents. This is a perfect way to store those because God forbid, if something happens to you, your spouse, or a loved one, somebody knows where to go to find those documents, and they're not subject to being lost. In fact, Kevin, we were at the airport a few weeks ago traveling, and I had my 10-month-old daughter with us. I didn't know you had to have a birth certificate so that, you know, essentially under two, they fly free. So my wife makes fun of me because I'm a nerd with all of our technology, and I love it. It makes our life easier. So when I was able to pull up my phone and my app and pull up my daughter's birth certificate and show the person that, yes, she's less than 2 years old, I went from zero to hero, as we say. So it was a good example. While the person next to us was calling their doctor and trying to get something faxed, you know, we had it all right there at our fingertips, which is nice. That's what we want to do for our clients.
Absolutely. So as far as meeting with clients, the old way to meet was that at the beginning, financial planners or investment people might come to your house and they might spend time with you in your kitchen. And then as financial planners and investment managers became bigger and bigger, they would then ask you to come to their office. With some leading edge technology that Charlie and I have found, it's called join.me. This allows, actually, you can come meet with us if you like, or mm-hmm. we can come meet with you, but this also allows with one click for you to be able to see us see you, and to be able to collaborate with people. And Charlie, I don't know if you've had any experiences that you'd like to share on some meetings that you've had.
Oh, absolutely. You know, we work with clients all over the country, which is very nice. Geography is not a boundary anymore that prevents us from working together, because we can go to our website, client resources, click on join with Charlie or join with Kevin. You know, you and I do it all the time.
We live
in the same town. But you know, I met with some clients in Colorado Springs not too long ago, and they were sitting on their couch and watching us on Apple TV. And like you said, a couple clicks, they didn't have to drive anywhere. We don't have to see each other if we don't want to. Some people say, no, I don't want you to see me. But you know, we share our screen, we show things that may be important, and we're able to really get a lot of stuff accomplished. And it's actually more efficient. This technology is really nice, and we like to try to utilize that when possible.
Yeah, and so I think the most important thing about the ability to meet online is that if it's a 10-minute meeting, there's just one or two questions that you have, we can connect with you during the day, during nighttime, during the weekends, we can connect with you. But as Charlie said, all the technology in the world still does not replace relationships, and still does not replace the fact that we are willing to meet with people in person. Thanks very much for watching about Leading Edge Technology.
Thank you.